An official UFO investigation was begun by the U.S. Air Force in 1947. Its purpose was to see if UFOs posed a security risk. The operation was named Project Size. In 1949, it became Project Grudge, and in 1952, it was renamed yet again to become Project Blue Book. Its purpose was to see if UFOs posed a security risk.